Let's go. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Welcome back. They got laser sights. Headshot. More like throat shot. What do I have? Shotgun. Cool, cool. Uh-oh. All good.
This better be worth it.
Don't worry, it'll be worth it.
Watch it.
Headshot. What? Okay. That was close. God damn it. You know what? Where is he? Oh, no, drop. There's a shotgunner. You did almost have me. Now you're dead, though. So that was full at.
Sully, just stay down.
Where? He's up here. Oh. He's not up there, okay. Oh,
man, it's about time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, eh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now, wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead.
They were all over you.
None of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this. Huh?
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I mean, this game basically is a movie.
I wasn't dead. I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look, Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
Aha!
We have everything we need, right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind.
All right, cool.
There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Oh, really?
Something about these statues.
I like this puzzle. It's a good puzzle. This is it. Matthew, John, Luke, and Mark. North, south, east, west. So we gotta climb up here. And there's a compass on the floor. And then there's a compass in here. But how do you know? Oh, the names are on. Okay, so the saint is Matthew, and Matthew is north. Which, so turn them around.
Okay.
Easy enough. Nice jump trick. Nice jump. Okay, and then this is the eagle. John is east, which is Turn him around too. My PlayStation is burning up right now, as you can probably hear. Lion with wings is Mark, I assume. Yeah. And West. So is it turn him around too? Oh no, West is I don't know why. Is that some kind of, I don't know, so it's turn him this away. That should be right. And then yeah, I've been checking the diary. Elena, come on. The unicorn thing is Luke, which is south. It's me. This way. Cool.
Bingo.
Thanks for the help, guys. Thanks for the help. There you go, Elena. Just, be careful, be careful.
Oh, another library?
Huh. What now?
You know, this looks familiar.
Does it now? Treasure. That was easy. A golden cup and cover. Epic. In the journal again. Watch out, guys. Watch the hell out. Can I not? There we go.
The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead.
Yeah, and we're able to, okay, turn this. There we go. Open sesame. Elena, watch out, bruh. Another cutscene.
Wow. This looks promising.
Indeed.
Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay, take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am.
I did not see that!
Nolan North, man. Nolan North makes this character. Okay. Yeah, when is Drake not careful? Dead.
Here we go.
Nobody here. There are lights down here, though. Shimmy? Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Leap. Shimmy. Oh, shit. Parkour artist Nathan Drake. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. Treasure. I knew it. Always check the waterfalls. Okay, cover. They're down here. They found an alternate entrance, I suppose. Oh, shit. Oh, my. Well, that was pathetic. Okay, gotta be ready. Oh. Okay. Who killed me last time? Oh, no, bad aim. Oh. Where the hell? Oh, my God. Aha, oh, hell yeah. This motherfucker. Shotgunner down. Oh god. Who's left? If you wanna come and get it. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Bah! I think we're good. Pick up all the ammo. Damn, this guy got blasted far. Nah, I'll keep this. I'm good with the shotgun. But where to? The stairs? I can't get up there. What the hell? What am I meant to be doing? There's gotta be like a lever. Or, oh, there we go. Randomly placed. Camera angle. It was a nice camera angle. Hello? Oh, hi. Oh, how in the hell did they not hear that? They're fucking deaf. Sneak up on them. Uh-oh. It's gonna be difficult. This guy's coming over. No? Okay. You don't hear a thing. Oh, I heard a guy over here. Uh-oh. What is he doing?
He's oh my!
Damn it! I thought maybe I could. He kind of shouted out. Oh my god. Come on, Drake, don't mess with me now. Automatics. Ooh. Perfect. You didn't get the grenade off in time. And bah! There we go. Shotgun around, take the laser sighter, okay. Now he's dead. Okay, anybody else? I should probably take an automatic, honestly. I think he's dead. Yeah, this thing does not have range. Go ahead and pick this up. What? The rifle? Pretty sure it will. Aw, he got the grenade off. Oh my god! I think me shooting him made it a less accurate throw. I think I heard guys behind. Oh, he's dead, okay.
Bet I can guess where this leads. How do I get it open?
Good question. We are clear. Now I just gotta get as much ammo as possible. And some rifle ammo. Over here, I think. No? Alright, well, I'll keep it. Whatevs. Got max ammo on my handgun, but how are we gonna get this open? Nothing over here. The bell.
Wait, there's something about this. Two bells resound in perfect harmony.